the transition been from like being at Atlantic to now independent?
Yeah. It was a process because, you know, at a label, you spoiled.
Yeah, right.
Like, we would go places and act spoiled.
Yeah. Okay.
Like, for a while.
Yes.
Like, seriously.
Now you spend your own money.
Yeah. When you spend your own money, you got to
act different. Yeah. It's a little different.
It's all McDonald's, different. You got McDonald's money?
Yeah. So it's different from, like, travel to business. Yeah. It's different because you own. And I love it, but you put the ticket up.
And I think the most potent aspect or the most paramount thing is the fact that being aware of what's going on around you.
Yeah, what you, not just ability, the emotion, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Because there were so many things and so many moving parts that was going on around us. So you had, you know what I'm saying, the people that was coordinating the videos and people that was coordinating the merchandise, right, and stuff like that. And the only thing they did was come into a room and say, we're doing this, not telling us why, so, when, right, how it's going to accomplish that. You know what I'm saying? So now that we are spearheading that, like, yo, Joy, let me run this by you real quick.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So you have to kind of dialogue. Absolutely.
It's a lot more authentic. Like, this is the purest you've seen HP.
Absolutely.
Ever. Right. Like, ever.